A lot of us love the collaborative features of a Google Doc, but when you have an important document, it can be intimidating to just let everyone make changes. You may be afraid of losing track of the edits others are making. And while revision history can help, you may prefer to keep more control over your document. This is when suggestion mode comes in handy. It's a relatively new feature and one that you may not know about. There are two situations in which your collaborators can make suggestions. The first is if you only give them comment permissions to your document. In that case, they won't be able to edit, and any changes they make will automatically be suggestions. On the other hand, if you do give them edit permission, but prefer that they make suggestions instead of edit directly, you can instruct them to change the mode from editing to suggesting on the top right. When you view your document, you'll be able to approve or reject each suggestion. Thanks for listening, and I hope you found this tip helpful.